Hello all, welcome to the next part of the Midway Arcade Treasures. We are playing Joust. Awesome, let's get into it. So I played a bit of Joust before. It's not an easy game. It always reminds me of the World of Warcraft thing in Mount Hyjal. It's very fun. The objective of the game is to have your jousting pole higher than the enemies when you attack them. Like that. Then get the eggs. Come on, up you go. There we go, perfect. Nice and easy. Let's get on higher ground. Oh, that was lucky. Gotcha. Ooh, collect 3,000 survival points. Sounds good. Oh, the edges are burning. Okay, they're moving fast. Oh, that was just skill. Oh, that was an idiotic move. I shouldn't have. There we go, I'm at the top. Get the egg. Perfect. Damn, these friggin' other birds. Gotcha, get that egg. Cool, wave 4. Ooh. Why does that go over there? You got lifted up? That's unfair. Luck. That was just pure luck. I had no skill involved in that part. That oh, get up. Get up. Oh, damn, I still got knocked out. And okay. I try to go back for that egg. A. 25th. That's not bad. Let's try again. What a great start. Wow. Come on. Oops, survival wave. Let's try and get those 3,000 points again. Come That was perfect. That's how you do a survival round. Ah, that's not good. Get that egg. That was a wicked combo there. Oh, that was so lucky. No! Damn, that friggin' vulture thing. Gotcha. Wave 4. Damn it. Mm, 27, not bad. Okay, let's try this one last time. Cool. What a catch. I don't class this as cheating, I don't think. I just think it is playing the game extra safe. And I'm playing it terribly safe. Not bad. Up we go. That was just lucky. No. That's it. It's over. That was the last try. Awesome. So that was Joust. Hopefully you enjoyed that game. It's actually quite fun, but back then it must have been like the bee's knees, basically. They did make a second one. Joust 2, but that's for another video, so I will see you then.